come with us and step into a space of reflection, a space of communal pondering to look for a bigger picture, a broader understanding of who we are. For this year's Seattle Design Festival, we are focused on the idea of time. Understanding the story of our time is an invitation to a journey of reflection. If time is always pushing us forward, what does it mean to stop and to listen? The response of designers, artists, and thinkers is so often seen in the context of the space we fill and the things we create. What kind of space will we uncover in the depths of our attention and reflection? As the effects of the pandemic ripple across the globe, we are coming face to face with our inexorable connection through the problems that lie hidden and ignored. From the climate crisis to rising inequality, to the systemic racial injustice at the foot of our crumbling social cohesion, the pandemic is shining a clear light on the existential issues running underneath the fabric of our globalized world. We are not in the same boat, but we are all going through the same storm. Life accelerates for some, while others have been forced to slow down. In the midst of all this, we are reevaluating how we might have misplaced our priorities, our values, and our relationship with time. What does it mean to take time? And to what do we give time? How do we understand the story of humanity, of our similarities and our differences? How do we understand the spaces we create in light of the situation that surrounds us? How do we reconcile our past, understand the urgency of our present, and envision what is possible for the future? How do we see ourselves in the other and remember that we belong to one another? In response to the situation before us, we have created a series of guided meditations, conversations, and personal stories encouraging collective empathy, self-reflection, and thoughtful action on our current moment and the inextricable challenges facing us. We will be exploring topics such as the breath, mental health, history, homelessness, the ecological crisis, and more. As a part of a collaboration with the voices of designers and artists across the globe, we will thoughtfully engage our minds to explore and consider solutions to collectively address the deepest questions we face. How do we learn to see the other during this crisis, who exists both in our local community and across the globe? Then, how do we understand the nuanced consequences of our actions at both a local and global scale? And finally, how do we take this into our lives as we go forward? We can use our unique privilege as designers to effect change. If time is always pushing us forward, what does it mean to stop and to listen? We Belong to Each Other is brought to you in collaboration with Engineering Ministries International. To learn more about this year's Seattle Design Festival, go to designinpublic.org. and check out the full lineup of events happening August 15 through 23rd, all exploring the theme about time. EMI is a nonprofit Christian development organization made up of architects, engineers, surveyors, and construction managers. We use our skills to serve people worldwide through the design of hospitals, schools, water systems, and many other facilities. Together, we are designing a world of hope. End.